What do you think of that? What do you think of that?
Rapping was considered a phase. Trying to search for a deal was like walking through a maze. Back in the days, labels couldn't comprehend the mission, so it remained underground, displaying for those who listen. Yes. Every week we held a jam, entertainers were live. We had rappers and DJs performing all through the night. Records were spun back and forth, and the crowds were with it. It was all about the skills, no image or gimmicks. Rap writers were spraying, DJs were playing. Records while breakers were breaking, only my ears were aching. Cause the music was loud, the place to be was the south. It was the same in the north, and the east and the west. Hip-hoppers were everywhere, many would fear. From the evidence it's clear that our time is near, yeah. Clearly like it was yesterday, engraved in my mind how they all used to say it was nothing more than a fad, just kids having some fun. Graffiti on the walls and we'd only begun. House parties every Saturday, crews used to gather wearing wetsuits and Kangos to prove who was the baddest. The center of the floor was the stage for battling. Occasional fights would break out, cause what was happening was kids were getting excited when moves were bad. 20 years later and you wish you had half the skill, half the knack to build from scratch, half the will, half the knack to thrill. Still, we persisted. For those who missed it, bodies or body poppers were robotic and twisted. Rhymers were gifted, crowds were lifted as they witnessed the performance of a lifetime. I used to hide behind the speakers and rhyme my nuts off. Cuts were never soft and crowds were going off. Competitions were held, baggy bags and sykes. Organized the events, handed us the mics. Me and MC Merlin ripped stage for stage and never got paid. The feeling was great as we slayed. Competition was none, the audience left stunned. He used to rap, I used to beatbox, afraid of none. DJs were starlight with Joel and Chris, Tony and Val and Seb, and the jams were bliss. It was heaven in the making, there for the taking. So we took it and never since been hooked to it, like addicts to cigarettes. A combination of decks, vocal orchestral effects. The rhyme connects, like addicts to cigarettes. A combination of decks, vocal orchestral effects. The rhyme connects.